I was in San Diego recently, and the beaches were closed due to high levels of bacteria from pollution. What shocked me was that I hadn't heard about the decades-long pollution crisis that's led to these closures. The problem is long and complex, but the short version is that rapid urbanization and population growth in Tijuana has overwhelmed already inadequate sewage treatment plants on both sides of the U.S.-Mexico border and resulted in billions of gallons of untreated sewage and industrial pollution being released into the Tijuana River and from there into the Pacific Ocean. Obviously, this has a massive negative effect on the river, the people and wildlife living in the area, and the marine ecosystem. It's now so bad that scientists are worried about aerosolized bacteria getting people in the region sick, even if they don't go in the water. Okay, so what does this have to do with space? Well, scientists at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory have come up with a way to help track contaminants in the water using an instrument called EMIT that's mounted on the International Space Station. Originally intended to map minerals and dust across the Earth's deserts, the scientists used EMIT to image the Tijuana River estuary and its outflow into the Pacific Ocean and went through it pixel by pixel. They found that they could identify molecules that were present in the water, including a marker for cyanobacteria that makes people and wildlife sick. They cross-referenced their findings with water testing that was performed in the area of each pixel and confirmed that their results agreed with the results from the testing locations. What's super cool about this is that EMIT can be used to effectively monitor a much larger area than can be tested by hand and can also show areas of high pollutant concentration that are currently not being tested. Huge props to the scientists that were able to use an instrument designed to measure dust on land to help out with an urgent pollution crisis in the water. If you want to learn more about the story behind the Tijuana River pollution crisis, I've included a link in the description to get you started, and there's also a link to details on the EMIT instrument. That's today's video. Have a great weekend. I will see you back here on Monday.